Need to clear Bluetooth cache and data for your Samsung phone? Hey there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you how you can clear Bluetooth cache and data for your Samsung phone. So, let's go. To do that, go to Settings again, scroll down, find out Apps, tap on it. Tap on the filter icon from the middle right side. Toggle on the Show System Apps. Then tap OK at the bottom. Now tap on the search icon from the top right corner. Type Bluetooth. Tap on it. Scroll down. Tap Storage. At the bottom, you'll see the Clear Cache icon and Clear Data icon. If you see these options are bolted to your phone, then tap and clear the cache and data. Hope it works. If you have anything to know, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.